with beds, with pillows, with blanket. Hot like today, 90 degrees, AC is running. Cold, like Minnesota, cold this year. We do have the heating is working. Riayatullah. Wa'inayatullah. Rabbul Kawm. The absolute care of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The sun is coming from that wall in order to enter that cave. It would burn them. Wallahi, throughout the years, 390 years. No. Will turn them in order to be shaded when the sun is too hot and so severe. And again, we turn them. وَنُقَلِّبُهُمْ ذَاتَ الْيَمِينِ وَذَاتَ الشِّمَالِ Smart people among you would ask that question. Where is the dog? What happened to the dog? وَكَلْبُهُمْ بَاسِطٌ ذِرَاعَيْهِ بِالْوَسِيطِ The dog is in front there, alive, not dead, not sleeping, just guarding and guiding. Anyone would come, here is a dog there. Miracle. Think of your belief, think of your relationship with Allah, think how far you are from Allah, think how close you are to Allah, and do whatever Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is telling you to do. Don't worry about anything, any power, any authority in this universe to harm you or cause you anything bad. Allah, Allah, Allah. أزل في رحاب المصطفى البر لا يبلى والذنب لا ينسى والديان لا يموت كل ابن آدم خطاء وخير الخطائين التوابون والتائبون الذنب كمن لا ذنب له ادعوا الله وأنتم موقنون بالإجابة. الحمد لله وكفى وسلام على عباده الذين اصطفى الحمد لله وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأصلي وأسلم على رسول الله صلاة وتسليما يليقان بالحبيب المصطفى النبي المجتبى صلوات ربي وسلامه عليه وعلى آله وصحبه وتابعيه وتابعي تابعيه إلى يوم الدين. My dear respected brothers and sisters in Islam, our young ones, youth, the future of Islam, inshallah, رب العالمين. What we should be doing with our young ones, our sons and daughters, the youth. Only one very little simple thing. Teach them the way of Allah and let them go the way of Allah. That's it. Should I repeat it one more time? Teach them the way of Allah and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will take them to His way. And don't worry about anything else. When they come to their driver's license test and they have to have that driving road test, what do we do with them? Teach them to drive or send them to a driver school kind of thing in order to be able to drive their cars, right? In order to be a good driver, in order not to do any accident, not to cause anything, not to have tickets and so on and so on. And they are driving cars, are so happy about it. And the wallahi by the same effort, not more, not less. Wallahi the same effort, wallahi the same time, the same effort of teaching your son or daughter to know how to drive her or his car, train them in Islam, the same amount of time, the same effort, the same energy, and lead them to Allah. That's it. Is it too much to do? Wallahi, answer me. Is it too much to do? Is it too much to do? Leave them for Allah. Like Ahlul Kahf, the youth of the cave. They can decide for their own life. Because we would love to see them. Wallahi, wallahi, the future of Islam in this country. Zaki, under Muhammad, we would love to see you, the future of Islam in this country, to lead, to be officially elected, to represent us, to work for everyone, not only for Muslim, by the way. No, for everyone. And I'm not asking you, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala knows, I'm not asking you to leave Masjid al-Iman and Twin Cities, to live in a cave for 309 years with your dog, and then you'll come back and you'll be okay. No. I'm asking for 309 hours to learn Islam. Too much. Amir, 309 hours too much? Wallahi, Mahmoud, too much? I leave them for Allah. Leave them for Allah. You say, I feed them. We're not raising chicken, sir. I'm sorry. I got everything for them. Look at the house. Look at the car. Look at fine. Where is their deen? We'll complete the story of Ahlul Kahf, inshaAllah, Rabbil Alameen, to learn more and more. إن الله وملائكته يصلون على النبي يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما اللهم صل على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما صليت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم وبارك على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما باركت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم في العالمين إنك حميد مجيد اللهم اغفر للمؤمنين والمؤمنات والمسلمين والمسلمات الأحياء منهم والأموات إنك سميع قريب مجيب الدعوات يا رب العالمين اللهم انصر الإسلام والمسلمين وأعل بفضلك راية الحق والدين وانصرنا على عدوك وعدونا يا رب العالمين اللهم انصر من نصر أمة محمد واجعلنا منهم واخذل من خذل أمة محمد ولا تجعلنا منهم اللهم أصلح لنا ديننا الذي هو عصمة أمرنا وأصلح لنا دنيانا التي فيها معاشنا وأصلح لنا آخرتنا التي إليها معادنا واجعل الحياة زيادة لنا في كل خير واجعل الموت راحة لنا من كل شر اللهم آمنا في روعاتنا اللهم كن لنا ولا تكن علينا ولا تسلط علينا بذنوبنا من لا يخافك ولا يرحمنا اللهم برحمتك عمنا واكفنا شر ما أهمنا وعلى الإيمان الكامل والكتاب والسنة توفنا وأنت راض عنا اغفر اللهم لنا ولآبائنا ولأمهاتنا ولأخواتنا ولأبنائنا ولبناتنا ولأخواتنا ولإخواننا في الله تعالى أحياء وأمواتا ولكل المسلمين أجمعين إلهي هذا حالنا لا يخفى عليك وهذا ضعفنا ظاهر بين يديك فعاملنا بالإحسان إذ الفضل منك وإليك واختم لنا بخاتمة السعادة أجمعين عباد الله إن الله يأمركم بثلاث وأنهاكم عن ثلاث إن الله يأمركم بالعدل والإحسان وإيتاء ذي القربى وينهى عن الفحشاء والمنكر والبغي يعظكم لعلكم تذكرون اذكروا الله العظيم يذكركم واشكروه يزدكم قوموا إلى صلاتكم يرحمني ويرحمكم الله وأستودعكم الله.